find out which one we need, the big one or a small one.
Yeah.
If we need a bigger bigger model like in this same system. Because that one is just too small for that.
But in most cases, the small one is good.
In most cases,
it's like 80% is small.
80%. Okay.
But in this case, it's a big jaw. It fits better, and that you can see here, where they come out. The teeth. Okay, and then we have to cut it now back. That the model has to be plain. Mm. You know. So we have to cut
as
it
flat
back.
As possible.
Flat.
And here in the front also to make a little bit in the under jaw a little bit too small here. Then I always cut it away. To make it a little bigger here.
Mm-hmm.
Now I see that it's same height. Now I put it back here. And hold it on top of it. That I can see that it's in the middle of these dies in there. Also here in the front. But the problem is sometimes if you got the stone in here or the stone in here, you don't see perfectly where you have to position it on the model.
Mm-hmm.
And that's, kannst du mir mal den Filzstifter geben? Ich habe deinen für schwarzen Filzstift.
There is a sign inside.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Then I make a line here to see it, to find it back, and here in the canini, and that canini, and here in the middle, where I can have the middle of the in the middle of the dies. That helps me a lot at the beginning to find it easier. Then if I put it back, I can see here. Here's the middle, there's the middle, and I put it there. And here in the front I can see now how far I want to put it. And then I can make a sign or a line here, there, and there.
Hmm?
And then I can find it easier back when the stone is in there. Okay?
Yeah.
Isolation.
Mm-hmm.
I always make it two times.
Two times.
And normally I put a couple of models here and let them hang like that. Start before working on it, just isolated and just to hang it there. That I've got
three or four.
I don't like that. I don't like the air because it blows it away in different things, and that I don't want. I want the same thickness around all this part. All
a
this
bit
of. It sucks down like this. Yeah. It can run in this direction, not in the other direction.
Ah, ecco. Pesare.
For a big jaw, I need about 150 grams.
150
for the big one.
150. Yeah.
The isolation is now on top of it. It's dry.
Yeah.
And now you have to wrap it away. But not only on this part, because you want to have a fine, thin layering or connection with the stone to the surface.
Mm.
And then I take it away like this.
You told me that.
Yeah.
You told me this.
But keep your nail there, your fingernail there, between, that you don't take it away this way.
Without taking the pins.
Yeah, from the pins
only
away.
From the only
yeah, yeah, yeah.
And
surface.
If you put your nail, if you put a nail beneath, then you only get this surface clean.
Okay.
And here, this one you can also make clean if you want it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? That's a necessary part. And then you put it back.
Yeah.
That's it. Put in the stone.
$150. That's all right. It's extra hard.
It's extra hard to this down.
Tiny, you know, Japan.
Japanese. I always take them along.
Just a bella idea.
Bella idea. You have to wait a little. Position it. We've got here the lines. This one was here. Mm-hmm. That one there, that one there. And here we can now control it if you got it in the middle. Okay. And faster, we can't make it die. Some die model.
Yeah. Yeah.
Faster, you can make a dime model. Now just grind this away. And then saw it.
Capito? Solo da rifinire e tagliare.
It fits back perfectly.
Posso sì. Rapido, sì.
Rapido, sì.
Rapido pulito.
Rapido pulito è perfetto. Così, eh? Perfetto.